Hey guys, I'm Naja Hill here with Hot Release, the show that gives you the exclusive dish on the hottest DVD releases. The Best Exotic Marigold Hotel, starring Judi Dench, portrays a group of British retirees who decide to retire in India at the newly restored Marigold Hotel. The alluring advertisements for the exciting hotel weren't exactly what was portrayed. We've all been there, of course. The retirees worked through the mess up, having quite the adventure. Be sure to check out the dramedy directed by John Madden to find out what happens to this lovable bunch on their unexpected journey. I'm Naja Hill. Check out our exclusive interviews with the cast coming up next.
Has there ever been a time where you guys went, it doesn't have to be India, where you really felt out of place when y'all got there, but by the time you left, you really kind of fell in love with the place?
I mean, there have been a few places in my life where but mostly they've been things like starting new jobs. And then I think most people relate to that. You throw yourself into something, there are a whole lot of people, and I always loathe it to begin with, always. The first day I think, I'm not going to manage this, I'll never be able to do the work. And then, you know, you get into it, you start meeting the people, and then you sort of start to relax and enjoy it.
Your first experience of a new job, of a new country, of a new this, that, and the other is very often, oh God, what have I got myself into? 2 days later, you're just putting your feet up on the handlebars and blowing kisses to the crowd.
Has being older changed now and today as opposed to?
Yes, I think it does. I think there are those opportunities now to write blogs and use laptops and things like that that we never dreamt. I mean, I'm hopeless at it. But if I need help, I go to my grandson, who is 15, who is just coming up for 15. He knows immediately what to do. How much for this, please?
1,000 rupees. 1,000 rupees.
Thank you.
No. Forgive me. No. That's not how it works. Sorry to butt in. But you don't ask him how much he wants. You just tell him how much he'll pay. She'll give you
200. Absolutely no more. Final offer.
1,000 rupees.
Pity. Walk away. Now walk away.
Oh, but
I know what I'm doing.
The thing is, I really wanted to buy that.
He'll come after us.
Do you think so?
Absolutely. This is how the game is played. Just keep on walking. He's playing it very cool, but he'll come. He's playing it very, very, cool.
850, 950, 1,000.
Thank you.
Thank you. You'll get him next time.
How difficult was that, you know, that role for you?
I found it quite difficult, and I went to John on a couple of occasions, to play somebody who actually looked rather like me, and I found that a bit constricting in a way, because that woman isn't me, but I had to somehow make people believe that I could be another person.
I know John Madden is an experienced director, and this was based off a book, but I mean, with you and Dev having, and I know there's other cast members from India too, but being native to India, were you able to like just help out with some little details that maybe were overlooked by the American filmmakers, so to speak?
Yes, there was one. I wasn't a part of it. I heard the story after because I went in the second half of the day. But at the end of the film, there's the poster, a picture, framed picture of Dev standing like this, you know, welcoming everybody. And they had garlanded it. They had put a garland on the photo. and that's not what you do, because in India, if you put a garland over a photo, it means that person's dead.
Oh.
So Seher, who's the casting director, had to say, no, take it off. That's just like a bad sign. So that was really funny, because, you know, we killed him off. And then the next shot, he comes in and he stands in front of the photo again. So that was so funny when he actually comes and smiles like that. But most of it they got completely right. I think they'd definitely been in India and spent some time there, so they got it completely right.
You want to see more hot exclusives? Click right here. Come on, you can do it.
The second half of the day. But at the